Driffield used to be. Happy people, happy streets. A town of values and friendship. And agriculture. This is Driffield now. Abandoned shopping centres. The famous RAF barracks are now used as a cadet training centre. The hangars, which once held B-52s in the Second World War, now hold a market on a Thursday. The cattle market, once a centre of agricultural trading, is now abandoned due to the foot-and-mouth epidemic. It is now a drug den and a drinking centre for those outside of society. But who really knows about Driffield?
I think when I was younger, I always had like the tradition of like Bridlington Trip Day and things like that, and like Boxing Day, when the hounds would meet. Not that I agree with fox hunting, but I like Driffield and its traditions.
The best memories are sort of, you know, living in the area with my family and bringing my family up in this area.
I love the rural environment, which is why I came. It's one of the most attractive areas of the country. I think it's a healthy place to live compared to a city. I think we are very lucky with the type of students and residents that we have in the Driffield area. Very supportive, very turned on to education on the whole, although there are always exceptions. I just think it's a nice place to be.
Crime has probably got worse, but I mean that goes for the whole country. You know, there's been a big increase of crime right across the board.
I think they must have gone up. I've recently been approached by the community police officer who asked if we could start some youth provision to get the kids off the street because they're causing like criminal damage and that. So I would presume that it's gone up statistically.
I don't think crime has necessarily got any worse in the last 2 years. I think generally the statistics show that crime's going down.
Crime has probably got worse.
I would presume that it's gone up statistically.
We're more aware of it. The other interesting statistic in the area is that the fear of crime is increasing. So although there's less crime in reality, people are worried about crime.
Fear of crime is definitely high. People say they're afraid to go out on the streets because they're going to get mugged. But we don't get muggings in Driffield.
So, is Driffield really that bad? In my opinion, no it's not. Sure, crime rates have gone up, and it's not the town it used to be, but crime rates have gone up all over Britain. So let us not bask in our pity and sorrow for a town demised. Let us all join in Britain's favourite pastime. Let's go to the pub.
For the first time.
That's it.
Put your ring on. Hey yeah. 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 Yeah, Sean.
I just showed him.
Put your ring on.